Hi guys, welcome to the short video about a watch, smartwatch, and it's a video which I have planned to do for a long time and I always postponed, but now it was the time to do that because this smartwatch, the UMIDIGI U-Watch 3, it's available in I think 4 different colors for only $25 at the moment. And I'm not going to show you that because it's cheap. There are a lot of dirt cheap bad smartwatches. No, the reason is actually because I think this is the best smartwatch below $50 or even probably below $100, the most essential smartwatch, because it has the most essential functions, the thing which you really want. And you can see I've been wearing that for about 2 months, even outside and doing a lot in the backyard and everything, and it's almost in perfect condition. When you check that, can see no scratches, no nothing. I have no clue what gloss they use. Yeah, I haven't been using any kind of protection here, but you can see there are no scratches here. I mean, maybe there will be over time, but everything is in perfect shape, also the band. And one of the best thing here is that it is waterproof, and I mean really waterproof, not IPX6 or 7 or 68 or all these things which do not really work. And you want to clean it with soap water maybe after gym, or when you have been working in the backyard, you want to clean that, and then you think it's waterproof, you put it on the water, use a little bit of soap, and then 1 day later it stops working. I have had enough of these watches. You can see after short time that it gives some problems with these charging pins or here, and yeah, or at other places that water gets into here. So this is not the case here, and it's really nice. You can see you can swipe and use a lot of functions. It has a lot, really a lot, also notifications. It has also a lot of information about your fitness thing, like steps and heart rate and kilometers and calories and what you have done. And one of the best things is it has an alarm, and not only an alarm which you can set on your mobile phone, which you have to do usually in this price range. No, you can set up like with the app. I'm going to show you the app. Yeah, so here we have the app, and in the app you can set around 10 of the alarms, and then on the watch you can select which ones you want to have active or not. So here I have one set on 6 o'clock, 6:30, 7 o'clock, 7:30, and so on. And so I can decide every day here directly on the watch which ones I want to have activated or not. This is really rare function. Usually this is not the case with such kind of watches. So usually in this price range, or I would say below $100, 99% of all the watches, smartwatches, you have to go to the app, and I mean on to your phone, and use the app to change anything if you have any kind of alarm. And not only this, there's not only the alarm, there's also a timer and a stopwatch. You have stopwatch functions here, start, stop, and you have also a timer. You can select a timer up to 100 minutes, and if you're doing something like in the kitchen or just some work, or if you plan to do something, and that's really important, that's one of the most important things for me on a watch and a timer, I can tell you that's really really super rare. A lot of, or I would say 95 or 99% of these cheap smartwatches do not have something like that. So it has almost everything. It has the heart rate sensor, and the heart rate is not just once per hour or so, which you see a lot in this price range. No, it does much more. You can see that here. The best way to see that is in the app. Here we have the activity, we have the sleep, we have the heart rate. When we check the heart rate, you can see it's very detailed. It's not only one measurement per hour. It's way more, and you have much more. That's only on the home page. When we have the daily, I mean, we can go back as far as you want, and we have the details. We go to the details, we can check that for the week or for the months. Yeah, I have to change that a little bit. You can have that for the whole year. So that's the months. You can go back to last months and so on. There is so much also around about the heart rate and activities. You can check this, almost everything here. There is not much which isn't available here, and I think the quality is really good. I mean, $25, I mean, usually the normal price is $35, which is already super cheap, but now it's available. I put down the link to this Amazon listing where you can find it for only $25 down into the description, so you can check it out, order it right from there. There's the red one, that's pink, that's black, that's even another color, can't even remember that. There's so many things and everything working really good. I mean, there are some small disadvantages, and it's not perfect. I mean, for $25 it's just not possible to have a perfect watch, but most of it works really good. I mean, there's a 10 days battery life, which they say, I would say it's probably rather 1 week instead of 10 days if you use it a lot, but still, that's pretty cool to have at least 1 week that still works. It doesn't have a dedicated night mode, but you can turn off like the wrist activation, so it doesn't turn off when you move around during the night. You can also go and in the settings you can dim it a little bit for the night. If you want to check the time during the night, you can use that. So these are the two things which I usually do at bedtime. I change the dimming and I change the, or I remove the wrist activation. So that's it. The things, you get all the notification, yeah, you get everything. So $25, it's absolutely insane. I mean, I've been washing the thing many, many times. I've been using it outside. Last time when I was in the backyard, a big branch hit my watch, and I thought, okay, that was it. So, but I haven't found anything. Yeah, it's in perfect condition. You can check that. It's almost impossible to see anything. I mean, it won't last 10 years for sure. But still, it's absolutely incredible. I mean, it's absolutely impossible to beat this value. There are a lot of other watches around in this price range, at least $35, maybe $45, $50, something like that. But most of them have so many big flaws. And I can tell you something which is really, really important. In this price range, there are a lot of watches which do not have the correct time. There's so many watches, they show the correct time maybe in 95% of the day, and then in a sudden it changes the time. It's incredible, it's insane. I mean, when you want to have you wake up in the morning, I mean, with this watch you can do. It's reliable, it has never showed wrong time, it has never forgot to wake me up with vibration. I never had any issues with that. But with other watches, I have seen so many other watches which show every now and then a wrong time, and that's devastating. I mean, when you are then too late for a meeting, or you are not waking up. I mean, anyway, I recommend, if you're using a smartwatch to wake you up in the morning, I recommend to have a second alarm as a backup. But still, you want to have something which really works, and this is really something reliable. You have almost everything you want, and you can even accept phone calls. I mean, you can't do the phone call here. There's no camera, there's no microphone, there's no speaker, but you can accept or reject the phone calls from here when it's connected. I mean, most of the time connection works really good. What's important to have a setting, I mean, to activate this setting on your app, that it is always working. I mean, some of the apps are restricted to work in the background. Just make sure that it's always on the app, otherwise they can't work together. But apart from that, if you have it always activated on your phone, then usually it has pretty stable connection. I didn't have a lot of disconnected time, so for me worked absolutely great. I'm a big fan of this watch and I can highly recommend it for you. So yeah, that's it for now. I hope I've been able to help you a little bit with that. If you have any questions or comments, just write to the comment section below and I'm always happy to talk about these things. And if you like the video, give me a thumbs up, subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching and see you next time.